Hey everybody, it's the Daregill. I'm sorry I've been away for a while, but I completely forgot about this account. Plus, I have a social life. So yeah, let's bring down Brock. So, here's this Geodude. And then I start out with Kirby, because it's a solo run. So we're gonna bring down Geodude. Now I have to watch carefully what move he's using here. Bide. Okay. Yeah, Bind is extremely powerful in this game. So I'm just kind of, you know, whittling him down with Tail Whip. I'm waiting for Bide. There it is. When you use Bide, he takes the damage you dealt to the user and doubles it and puts it back on you. Kind of like counter. Oh, shoot. Don't want to damage him in this period. You have to be, if you are using something that's not very effective, you want to be very careful. Okay, there's Screech, and he's dead. You can see how I level up Kirby quite a bit. He learned agility. Yay, we got the boulder badge, because I wanted that. Wait, take this with you. Is that Bide? Yeah. I would much rather prefer Bind, but... oh well. Bind is an extremely cool move in this game. 1 second. Change that throttle to 400. Make it a little bit faster, since we don't have run. Now we can go in here and beat up some trainers. Pwned. Pwned. You're next. Yeah, I'm gonna show these fights, but I'm just gonna put it in extremely fast motion. Extremely fast motion, meaning, holy crap, that was weird. Extremely fast motion, meaning, like, 8,000% speed. Which is extremely fast. Doo-doo-doo-doo. Bring it on. Dead. Yay! We're level 21. Okay, we have to be careful we don't hop down that ledge. Take on the next jerk. Oh my goodness, Mount Moon's gonna be hard with all those rock Pokemon. Nice editing skills, Nintendo. Cerulean awaits me is right. Okay. Yellow is such an awesome game. Let's bring down that Clefairy. There should be a Bug Trainer over here. Yes, and there is also a... it's Bullet Seed. It was Bullet Seed in the old games. Contains Bide. That's what I already had. What's 12? Water Gun? Sweet. I will give that to Kirby. I could have used that during the gym, but oh well. I don't think I need Tail Whip. Okay, let's go to see his stats. He is better in normal attacks. So Water Gun won't be that powerful, but it'll be good against those rock Pokemon and ground Pokemon in future gym. You'll see what I mean. It's the 8th gym. It'll be... well, then again, I probably will teach him Surf. I don't know if you could get Sandshrews in here. Well, I want to get out of here as fast as possible, so just motor through. Go the way you're supposed to. Tackle those Rattatas and that Zubat. Now we have a hiker. I always get those two confused. He's big and fat. Just Water Gun those. Tackle that. Probably running out of PP. Yeah. So we're gonna have to resort to Water Gun. And now we have Rocket members, which we're just going to obliterate. They have whips in this game, which is kind of scary. We're really getting scarce on PP. Water Gun is disabled. We're all just paralyze him and then kill him. Okay, I think... oh crap, I forgot something. Team Rocket's here. I completely forgot about that. I'm dead. Now, Meowth. Oh! Close. But now I have to run away from, like, everything. And we're out of Mount Moon. Wasn't that fast? Oh, my goodness, the Mega Punch guys aren't here. That's crazy. There's no Mega Punch guys. Oh, dang. Oh well, we arrive in Cerulean. We arrive at the gym. Interesting. Well, I guess we have to take on the jerk of our friend. Bring it on, jerk. Yeah, I'm powerful now. Just water gun your stupid Sandshrew. Tackle your stupid Rattata, that creeps me out. And tackle your freaking Eevee, that bugs me. Yeah, you got destroyed by my single Jachini, because that's the only thing I have. What now, punk? Isn't this game going fast, folks? Tell me if you don't like me, like, super speeding everything. Can't get in the middle. Oh, that's right, you can't. They have big pixels in this game, not small ones. Which means I have to, like, weave in and out of these people. Isn't that so stupid? Have to kill the Ekans, have to kill the Zubat. Oh gosh. Have to go back and heal. Yeah, I'm not going to be doing very many cutouts. Since the pixels are so big and the graphics are just bad, it makes the game run a lot faster. So I don't really need to cut out. Last trainer. He has his Mankey like always, and then the Team Rocket member. Which gets obliterated. This person gives you a Charmander? Sure, I'll take it. Why not? He could make a good cut agent, slave later. Comes at level 10, that's kind of cool. Charmander looks creepy like always. Well, let's bring down these guys. Next guy. Crap, I'm about to die. I'll be right back. I'm gonna go heal. So, oh my gosh, that was the first cutout ever in this entire LP of 2. Water gun that thing down. Destroy that slowpoke. Shiny old Dex. Nightmare. I really need to get rid of that Charmander. Oh goodness. No, I do not want to switch out. Oh gosh. I do not want to switch out. Die. I want that HITM in the back. Give it to me. I said, give it to me. Okay, I'm gonna go heal again and get rid of Charmander. Never mind, that thing in the back wasn't ATM, it was actually a Moonstone. Let's fight this jerk. Die, jerk. Last trainer. Dead. Sweet. Hello, what are you? I don't even know what that thing is. What is that? Like a Kangaskhan? Hello, Bill? Yes, I will go for you. I will go to the depths of the SSN to save your life, I guess. Let's beat up that rocket number. Wow, this house was destroyed, wasn't it? I can just tell. We'll get rid of the chop, get rid of the drowsy, we're done. What a loser. And now let's take on the gym. So I believe in this game that this trainer is no longer skippable. Yep. It's skippable in what's it called? Hey, what's that? I see a Pokeball. Give it to me. Electrode. It's an Electrode, not a Pokeball. Well, I guess we can take on Misty in this video. Get rid of that. We can bring her down. Tackle. Good. Fail. I missed. Tackle. Dead. Thunder Wave. It used Water Gun. That's not nice. Oh my gosh, that was a lot of damage. Die. Crap. We died. So close to winning, too. It's bring her down. Let's try once more, and if we die, we'll just beat her next video. Zoom! Get her to the starry fast. Thunder wave. Tackle. X defend. That's not nice. I mean, come on. Haha, I got a crit. And you don't use potions now. That's right, Misty. Okay, we win. What HM did we get? I mean, TM? Oh, we did get TMs. Whoa, we got a lot of TMs. What's this one? Bubble Beam. This one's Dig. Seismic Toss. Thunder Wave. We already know Thunder Wave. Well, we're out of time. Crap. Thank you for watching, everyone. We will continue the solo run in next video. Peace out. Till then. Bye.